And I, so to help me practice doing bows, I've got this bit of string that you used to put around your nighty.
Yeah.
It's fallen off. So to help me practice, I've been using this. So I put that around my leg.
Yeah.
And I just do a knot.
Oh, yeah.
That. And I'm going to make a bow and leaving a bit like that at the end.
Oh, yeah. Come in a bit closer.
And then you need to overlap that one. And you need to put that through there. And pull.
Good, wow, that looks really nice and strong.
And to undo it, you just need to pull one of these and undo it.
Fantastic.